Hello, what's going on guys? It's GamingTech14 here, and today I'm going to teach you guys on how to practice extreme mode on another guitar. Okay guys, before we start this tutorial, go check out Marcus Gaming, he made keys, and yeah, see you guys. Okay guys, so what you basically want to do is you want to go on at least normal or hard mode and turn on darker mode and extra locks because, you know, the developer added this new update in 1.3 extra locks start the game and then like turn on darker mode and extra locks and practice the whole thing because it's like the same cracks and everything. So yeah, so here in extreme mode it has the chain in the lock in the basement in the tunnel. So what you want to do there is like just not go through the basement. Yeah, I'll show you guys what I mean. So go there. So you don't wanna, like, there we go. You practice not dodging that, because in extreme mode you can dodge, and there's like a crack there. So just imagine that, and then go down here. So here's what I'm talking about. So in extreme mode, the granny has this thing, right? A lock in this, right? So basically, just train yourself not going through this tunnel and like just stay here and like do what Lightning Blue Dragon does and throw something there and then like hide and then when Brandon comes to go out. So yeah guys, that will be the video for today. Hopefully you guys learned some stuff out of this and yeah, see you guys on the next video.